Docs. How do you get to the Google Docs? How you create a document, a new document, and how you invite your team members and your teacher?
So have a look. So for those who have a Google account, so normally you go to this icon, go see there. So you click on it, you go to Drive, and you create a new document. So here is the Google Doc. Okay, you click on that icon, Google Docs, blank document. This is my document on which I'm going to work. Now, here is the title. You give it a title. Okay, so I change it into Grandma Story 2018, Team 1, for example. Now, you share, you have given it a title. Now it's time to invite your teacher, your friends, etc. So you go to this button, or to this icon, Share. And once you click on that icon, so it tells you to invite people who are going to edit. You see that pen? It means those who are going to be invited could edit the document. Have that right. Otherwise, what are the other options? People who can, you can invite people, but only those people, these people can only comment or view. Okay? So you give the option of editing to your classmates because you are going to collaborate on that document. Alright? So you invite them via an email, someone to spell Nuhem. Okay, so you invite and you send the invitation. So the most important step here is that you keep that icon in the pen to edit. And you send, she will get an email saying that Madame Majdoub invited her to collaborate on that document. So your friends will get notified via email. So you, once you open your email, you will find a link. You open, you click the link, and you will find yourself in that document. So I'll show you how your friends have already started doing it. So this is Shaima's story. Now, here is the link. So you see, I left some comments, correcting some a few mistakes, etc. And we could work synchronously at the same time. You see that you are typing, you are writing, and at the same time, I see that how you are doing and leaving comments to you. Okay, right. So there is you can leave comments. For, this is how, for example, look. You see that I can add a comment. I highlight the place, I highlight somewhere here. You see that plus button?
Yeah.
And, oh. So I leave my command there. And you click command, okay? Now, there is another thing that you can do. You can chat. In the document. I don't see the button, but there is a button where you can chat. You will be informed that someone left a chat for you. There is a window which opens in that document, and there is where you can chat, a place where you can chat with other classmates. All right. So I want you to listen to see how you upload to the. So this is Shaima's grandma story. It's muted. Okay, this is her story. Right? So how do you upload the story? You go here. of SoundCloud. Okay. You need to create an account. The person who is going to upload into SoundCloud needs to create an account. So this is my account. So I go here, upload. You see it? You see my cursor?